This couple is diving under the sea. The man found a piece of gold. Then they came closer, saw a plane crashed here. Moreover, there are great secrets inside it. The story begins 3 days ago. Faye is a diving instructor. His girlfriend Bella is a shark breeder. The relationship between the two is very good. Faye was very poor and could only stay in a trailer. His only possession is a broken ship, but Bella never left him. Faye works for a professional treasure hunting team. 10 years ago, a storm flipped the sand on the seabed and revealed artifacts buried for centuries. Captain found a treasure at that time and become prosperous. Now he has a private ship and hundreds of subordinates on it. Recently the storm came again, but Faye declined the captain's invitation. He wants to fix his boat and go find the treasure himself. Good. Now his friend has come here to rest and brought his girlfriend along. This guy is a famous lawyer. Come back here this time. He already owns a villa on the beach. Turns out, he helped the gangsters win the lawsuit and the leader gave him this villa as a return. The most important thing is that the train here is also included in the room. Faye felt very excited. Finally, he can go out to sea to hunt for treasure. Four people together sailing, surfing and playing in the sea. They play very happily. While playing, Faye was careless to drop the watch to the bottom of the sea. He dived down to find, discovered a ballast stone used in ancient ships. This shows that there was a shipwreck a few centuries ago. Faye excitedly led everyone into the sea to dig for treasure. Sure enough, many antiques were found, and Faye also found a golden knife. He continued to explore the bottom of the sea, and spotted something glittering in the distance. Faye swam towards it. He saw a crashed plane there. Some people took flashlights inside. The plane was filled with opium. Lawyer and girlfriend want to use this drug to make money. But Faye and Bella, who are law-abiding people, are adamantly opposed. Their purpose is to hunt for treasure, rather than doing illegal things. However, once reported to the police, this sea area will be banned, and their treasure hunt will also be stopped. So, Faye decided before calling the police, he had to find the treasure. The next day, Faye bought some supplies to equip the treasure hunt. The lawyer used a metal detector to find the target, and Faye uses a sandblaster to find it. Other people have been digging and finding a lot of things. When people are not paying attention, the lawyer's girlfriend snuck into the plane containing the drug, but accidentally punctured the oxygen tank. Faye did not see her when she got on the boat. He saw something was wrong, immediately returned to the plane. Lucky girl was saved. This couple went to the bottom of the sea to play. The boy happened to find a golden knife through what is written in ancient books. The guy found out that it really belongs to the famous pirate 100 years ago. Based on time, this ship is very likely. If the ship the Westerly Horn that was sunk by rich merchants, when civil war broke out, the rich businessman took all the treasure and escaped by boat. But unfortunately met pirates and the boat was sunk. They concluded what they had found is a legendary treasure, but did not expect that. The next day, when four people were looking for treasure, two unruly guys were following them. After they dived and came back, Faye and the lawyer discovered something unusual. The enemy immediately sailed away. Faye recognized the hat the man had dropped. This could be the treasurer's subordinate. He immediately went to the captain to interrogate, but the opponent has consistently denied it. This caused Faye a big concern. If he doesn't speed up, sooner or later the treasure will be robbed by the captain. What's worse is that they don't have money to buy advanced gadgets. The lawyer immediately took the opportunity to sell those banned substances. Just sell a few of them. They will have money to buy equipment. Think of digging for a treasure of 150 years. And think again that the lawyer has many years of experience defending criminals. Faye was a little touched with pity, but he doesn't want to use this method to find the treasure, and reason led him to refuse the advice of his lawyer. But unexpectedly, the lawyer and his girlfriend acted on their own. Later that night, the two quietly took a large amount of the drug, and this girl was dealing with a group of drug dealers. Unexpectedly, the sheep ran to the mouth. The lawyer and his girlfriend were arrested on the spot. Faye received the news and rushed to rescue them. As it turns out, this banned item was originally owned by a drug dealer. They hired someone to pick it up but couldn't find it. Now this lawyer has offered it to the door. Give these drug dealers hope again. The drug dealer asked Faye within 12 hours to return the shipment to him. Otherwise they will all be in danger. Faye has no choice. Just had to listen to his request. He also took the opportunity to exchange $3,000 to buy equipment. Bella, because she doesn't want to get involved with the law, and gave up on carrying those things. Right now, this couple is carrying things on the seabed, and no one knew that a shark had quietly approached them. Then, a scream rang out. Faye jumped into the sea to rescue the two of them. The girl was attacked by a shark. The entire thigh seems to have been bitten off. In an emergency, Faye cut the rope holding the banned substance away and rushed to the hospital, but in the end still could not save the girl. Bella, after hearing the news, immediately went to the hospital to comfort Faye. The three of them were constantly arguing because each had their own opinion. At the same time, the drug dealer brought a gun to pick up the goods. The three of them quickly drove away. Faye told the lawyer and Bella to drive first, and he will stay and negotiate with the other guy. But Bella got off the car and fined her cop friend to report. The lawyer hesitated for a moment, then drove off. Faye gave the treasure he found to the others. When the drug dealer happily returned to the ship, found out that everything was stolen. Very quickly, he was also shot in the head. Turns out the captain was also a drug dealer. That that's why he is going to kill this guy. When Fei bought the equipment, the captain heard the news, so he arranged for his subordinates to follow Fei, see if he has to find opium. Fei immediately sensed that something was wrong, so take the chance that the captain doesn't notice. He jumped into the sea to escape, but did not expect that. The cop friend of Bella find, in the same group as the captain, and Bella became their hostage. Fei just got out, once again have to go back. He convinced the lord to come with him. The first two strangled a crewman. Fei then stabbed the enemy with a sword. Take advantage of the bloodthirsty nature of the shark, cause the other party to die. Where Bella was also dragged into the sea by the crew, decided to learn something. Take advantage of the shark's attack space. Kick him towards the shark. Make him food for them. At this point, Bella and the lawyer are out of danger. Only the captain and Fei remain down there. The two had a battle in the plane. Fei soon set traps in it. Don't wait for the captain to reload. Fei broke the oxygen tank and blew up the plane. The captain died on the spot. Fei also escaped in time. Half a year later, Fei continued to search for objects with everyone. When lifting the box, the rope could not bear the weight but broke. The barrel of the gun fell straight to the bottom of the sea and ate the deck. A golden color has appeared. They finally found it. A great treasure worth at least 600 million. Okay, here's today's movie. On beach. If you like this movie, don't forget to follow me.